Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to troubleshoot a crashing computer. There are several things that cause your computer to crash. The first thing that we're going to check is what programs are running in the background of your computer. Those usually cause most of your crashes. As you can see, I've got several programs here that are running. To see what programs run, click on your start button and go up to run. Now type in msconfig. MS like Microsoft configuration, and just click OK. Now you have to be an administrator to run this, and if it asks you, you have to click continue. Now what we're interested in is the startup tab. This is a list of all of the programs that run when your computer starts up. These use memory and could possibly crash and cause your computer to crash. To keep a program from running, just uncheck it. You either click, or I'm hitting the space bar to do that. Now, when you've unchecked the ones that you think might be causing the problem, which could be all of them, you have the option to enable all or disable all. Just simply click on OK. And that'll save your changes. Now, the second thing to check is maybe your hard drive's having some trouble. Open up your My Computer, right-click on your C drive, and go to Properties. Now then click Tools, and under Error Checking, let's click Check Now. Again, you have to be an administrator. And we want to check both of these checkboxes and click Start. Now the next time our computer reboots, it's going to run through a disk check that'll check your hard drive for any problems. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to troubleshoot a crashing computer.